Okay. Holy fuck. That was a fucking... I tried to kill him because he was like, he was gonna come back anyways, right? So. Oh, man. Yeah, it doesn't.
Gizmo Daddy, can we do a role play at some point where I'm the Wicked Witch of the West and you're a house getting ready to crush me in front of a bunch of little people who sing upbeat poems and rhymes and you squeeze my meat tubes until they pop in the woo?
Zoe, that was magical. Zoe, that was magical. Zoe, that was magical. Oh, that was magical, Zoe. Yes, yeah, that was a yes, Zoe. 1000% a yes.
How does that one shot me? How does that one shot me every time? I have a bunch of health.
Yeah.
This guy probably isn't the best guy to try to learn how to counter on, though. Fuck. Fuck! There you go. Jesus. Yeah, that's not working very well on this guy. Wrong button. Wrong button. How did that hit me through the fucking post? How are you hitting me when I'm rolling away? suck, dude. Just jump at me.
And I rolled too far away. Sweet.
This is obnoxious. Ugh. Greg, why are you trying to behead OJA? Greg, that was I don't know what that was, man. Yeah, I don't know what the best way to beat this guy is. I really don't. Because, like, blocking just seems completely useless. So I'm just should be using two hands? I don't know. That was working worse than this. God, this guy sucks, man. Rolling's actually a bad idea, unfortunately, because you jump out of the range of his jump attack. I don't get how that didn't do any, like, damage to him. He recovered, like, immediately.
God, this guy sucks.
Why don't you jump at me? Why don't you jump? I fuck up. God damn it, man.
Dude, shouldn't you be getting tired? You're like swinging at me like a fucking madman. In circles, man. Healed? Oh my fucking god. Oh, he has his fucking... An intelligence shield? What? Yeah, I'm never getting to that. Jesus, that guy was a bitch. Thank you, Lev. A cunt is when you have three tattoos starred on your thingy. OJA, I love you, friend. Oh. Man, that guy was an asshole. How many souls did I get? I got 3,000 souls for that? That's pretty good. I mean, I don't know if it was worth all that shit, but here we are. Slow and steady, Greg. Slow and steady. I can't see anything locking in right above me, so I don't know. Oh God. I hate when boss rooms don't tell you they're boss rooms. Cinematic, yeah, is what I was trying to say. I don't know what I said. Oh God, this is some kind of Zoe fetish. Why do they have a Zoe fetish in the game? Why is this Zoe fetish in the game?
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew. A sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Stop throwing books at me. I have like no health left and my head. How is that okay? How is that okay? Fuck, man. She dropped a chandelier on my head. Fuck, man. Rod's gonna swing from the chandelier. He's gonna die, 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 die. Man. I wish this was not as long of a fucking trek to get to this lady. I think I might have to do that thing where you, like, activate this back every time you get up to the top. Okay. Where are my souls? Not that many souls, but stop throwing shit at me, lady. Holy shit, there's so many of them! What the fuck? Thank you.
this isn't creepy at all.
Fuck.
I have no fucking clue what we're doing here. What the fuck? This is a fight. Fuck off, Kidween. I'm gonna fucking literally fucking ban you from my channel. Stop saying shit like that. It pisses me off. Motherfucker. Kid, let me try to figure the fight out before you fucking call me clueless, you bastard. I figured you kill the fucking shielded ones to get her shield down, but I'm trying to kill the other ones to fucking try to stop some of the AoE, man. Or the fucking, the magic attacks. Give me a couple minutes before you call me clueless, you bastard. You gotta send me that on Discord, what you found, Zoe. I know, but it's not the same thing when I can't see it, Greg. Wow, that fucking book hit like a fucking Mack truck, man. I could get one more in. Nope. Come on,
God damn it. Ryu! What's up, friend? This whole place is like almost Looney Tune-ish. It's like it has that weird element of like non-Dark Souls feelings shit.
My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee.
Thanks, yes.
Ye will become
oh no.
Forever and ever.
Is this not done? Are you fucking kidding me?